All right, everybody, welcome back to Barbells and Burnouts. I'm here with a special guest, Reba.
Hey, guys.
So today we're going to be lifting. Reba hit me up and was like, hey, you want to work out? I was like, okay, only if you kick my butt. So today she will be kicking my butt and a few other people's butts as we work out. I'm kind of scared because I don't know if y'all ever seen, I'm going to put her IG right here for you guys. Check her videos out that she has on Instagram and stuff that she does. She's a monster. But she's going to kill me today. I'm kind of, you know, nervous.
Let's go.
So, Reba, what are we doing today?
We are doing a bit of a full body work today.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to incorporate some hex bars into it, some kettlebells. There's a tire here. We may do something with it. I don't know. So, we'll see.
I'm going to die. All right, guys. If I don't make it through this, just pray for me. Pray for me. All right, guys. So this is the kind of setup that she wants to do. We're going to take the trap bar, walk it all the way down to them dumbbells or kettlebells behind me. 10 kettlebell swings, do 10 lunges, and then 10 push-ups. And that's our warm-up. We're going to do a few sets of that, all right? How many sets is the warm-up?
4 sets. Too easy. All right.
This is a Chuki beat production.
Guys, so what we're about to do next is work a little bit of upper body. So we're gonna do tricep extensions. So the pull downs like this, and we're gonna do the reverse tricep extensions like this with the machine. So we're gonna have some fun. That workout, look at her, she's dead. But I'm dying too. That warm up.
I thought you was gonna kill me.
She's crazy. She lost her mind. But all right, so we're gonna knock these tricep workouts out and check back in with you guys.
So yeah, just change the weight if you want to. This is your workout.
Yeah.
You know, your level of fitness. Do whatever works for you, you know?
Mm-hmm. So I tricked Reba into doing the sleds. she thinks this is going to be a fun workout. She's gonna die. So she just killed my triceps with this tricep workout. I'm actually in pain right now from it. Those long sets, I'm used to doing the 10s, but the 15 really killed me. So what we're about to do is the, pyramid on the sleds. So we're gonna be doing plate jumps. Plate jumps on the sled. Then we gotta come back down. So I'm not doing it. she's gonna do it. They both wanna do it. I don't know why they would wanna do that, but that's what they're gonna do, right? So just stick tight. house. So they killed me. They legit killed me. They over there dying. Yeah. I don't know why she's doing pull-ups. We can do add that. We can add that in if you want to keep going.
It was lit.
It was, I'm trying to, where, there you go. It was lit?
It was lit.
Oh my
God. I died.
We killed her with the sleds. She don't even want to talk to me. She don't even want to talk to me. That's how bad it was. All right, guys. So, if you like the content you see, remember to like, subscribe, share. Also, this is our first video after hitting 1,000 subscribers, guys. So, thank you, guys. I appreciate all of you. There will be a special subscriber video coming out after this, or probably before this. If it come out before this, this was filmed afterwards, if this comes out before it. But anyways, guys, thank you so much. Love you guys all. Let's hit 5,000. All right? We can do it. I know you guys can. The way we hit it is if you guys remember to like, share, subscribe, and comment. All right? Catch you guys later.